So, the first organ of the digestive system is the mouth.
For the first digestion occur, also have the teeth, tongue, and etc.
This is the teeth. And this is the tongue. So, this is the esophagus.
Esophagus, where the peristaltic movement occur.
This is the heart.
Pumps the blood to all parts of the body.
And these are the liver.
Liver, largest part of digestive system.
This is the right lobe. The left lobe. And the median lobe. Behind the liver, we can see the gallbladder. This is the stomach. Inside the stomach, there are fold structures called the rugae. This is the mesogastric like web that connects the stomach to other parts of organs like the pancreas.
Pancreas secretes digestive enzymes.
Next is the small intestines.
Absorption of digested nutrients.
So in the first straight line of the small intestine is called the duodenum, and the curly part are the ileum. The next part is the large intestine.
Resorption of water and the formation of feces.
Next, digestive part is the cloaca.
Common chamber into which the intestinal and the urogenital tracts discharge.
This is the urinary bladder. This one.
For temporary storage for urine.
This is the kidney.
Kidney removes waste product from blood and make urine.
So the straight line here, the whitish, is called the adrenal gland.
Female, the reproductive organs are ovaries, which located there, which also contains the matured eggs. Oviduct, or the pancit canton structure, passageway, 2 egg cells. Male, the reproductive organ are testes. Testes are male reproductive organ that produces sperms. Mesonephric ducts, passageway for urine or also sperms.
It is located in the edge of the liver, the whitish part.
Fat bodies, yellowish structures that serve as energy reserve. Spleen is an organ found within the mesentery that stores blood. Dirty to me.